In short, the Juniper approach will be critical to help AI infrastructure move beyond the early adopter stage today, where it's mostly hyperscalers building infrastructure, to mass market, where every enterprise in the world can have their own private AI infrastructure working to solve their particular digital transformation issues.